Flamingos get their pink color from their food. Flamingos really are what they eat. Many plants produce natural red, yellow, or orange pigments, called carotenoids. Carotenoids give carrots their orange color or turn ripe tomatoes red. They are also found in the microscopic algae that brine shrimp eat. As a flamingo dines on algae and brine shrimp, its body metabolizes the pigments, turning its feathers pink.